Now to a touching moment today in honor of one of the victims of the Seminole Heights killing spree last year. His name was Ronald Felton. You'll remember him. Well, today, a 19-year-old, Searle Strickland, received a scholarship in Felton's name, volunteered at the food bank that Felton dedicated his life to. It was named after Felton just months after he was shot and killed there while he was walking to the food bank. Strickland will use that scholarship to attend school to become an EMT.